compete in its solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team. Go earn your key. And now the offense getting set, first and 10. Center, first play from scrimmage, stuff him in the backfield.
You know what they were doing last night in the hotel room? Visualizing exactly that. That's what they were thinking about. Making that play, having leverage, lower than the offensive lineman, getting into the offensive backfield, knocking someone down. Just what you said, set the tone early for this game.
Geez, you are fired up.
When I see a play like that, I can't help it.
That didn't work out this time, but there's always next time, and we'll see you next time. It's ready for a first down and 10. They go play action here on first down. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. It's caught inside the 25. Touchdown. A big play there. 75 yards. Not too bad. Can't win them all, though. Come back, try again. The Steamers getting set for a first down and 10. They'll run on first down. Campbell. And he'll wind up losing yardage here back at the 21-yard line. That'll be a loss of 4 yards on the play. And it'll bring up a second and 14.
That goes down as a loss against his rushing stats. But really, should he have to absorb that one? He had no chance on that play before he overwhelmed
it. Pretty much on top of him before he could take his first step. Try to bounce it outside, but he's only able to get it back to the line of scrimmage. Nothing there, no gain, and now they're looking at a third and 15. And that does it for this Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You did it. You defeated it. Congratulations. We'll see you next time.